STS Zakłady Bukmacherskie, sponsorem głównym Jagiellonii Białystok.
Hello guys, I'm Bojan Astić, your new player, and I hope I'm gonna see you soon in the stadium.
So, first of all, Bojan, welcome to Jagiellonia. Finally, you signed the contract, 3.5 years with Jagiellonia. So, what's your first impression after this fact?
First, thank you for your words, for the welcome. My first impression, really, I saw the stadium, training center, here the offices. It's really everything on the high level, really professional everything. So I'm really positive impressed with everything, and really I'm looking forward to play for this club.
When you heard first time about Jagiellonia, when you received the first offer from Jagiellonia?
But that happened somewhere between the before the new year. First time I heard from my agent, it's some interest, and when I heard that, to be honest, I was really really happy, because I know a lot about the club, I know a lot about the Polish competition. So in my opinion, first feeling inside of me, oh, that will be good for my career.
You decided to move from Bate Borisov to Jagiellonia Białystok. So what, in your opinion, move to Jagiellonia is next step to improve yourself?
Well, like I said in some news to some journalists, I said that is the step forward in my career, and I'm really thinking like that, because like I said before, the competition of Polish and competition of Belarus, it's a much better competition of Poland. More people is following this competition, this league. So in my opinion, maybe some people will be, let's say, angry on me, maybe not. But honestly, I think it's more easy to make even higher step from here than if you play in Belarus. But what I only can say, it's nice words for my staying in Bate. Bate helped me a lot. Belarus was amazing country, my son born over there, so I cannot say any bad words, but the main decision why I made this decision is because of the quality of the competition and the bigger chance to improve my career over here than in Belarus.
In Poland, you have some of your friends which with you were playing in past years, like Fiolic from Cracovia, or even Poletanovic, who was playing for Jagiellonia. Now he's playing in Raków Częstochowa. Did you speak with them before you signed your contract?
Of course, I spoke with them, because every player who is coming the new competition wants to hear impressions from the players who were all already here in this competition. Like Poletanovic, he was already in this club. Really, honestly, I heard all the nice words about the club, about the staff, the city, stadium, everything from Marco. And from Ivan Fiolic, we played together in Genk 1 year and something. So everything what he also said to me about the competition, that I need to come over here, that will be a good chance for me, and that I will like it to play over here.
In Genk, I think you have also met Polish player Piotrowski from Pogoń Szczecin. Did you contact with him?
Yes, we are all the time in the contact, because we are really, really good friends. While we were playing in Genk, we were all the time, let's say, together on the trainings, also after the trainings. So also I asked him about the Poland, like a country, about the football over here. So yes, I was contacting him also to see if he knew it something more about the club, about the city and everything. So yeah.
What he said about the Jagiellonia, about the Białystok?
But he said that this is a good club, difficult. I remember that he said to me, it's difficult to play over here, like away games. And he said this is one of the, let's say, biggest city in the Poland. It's really nice city to live, nice with, for the family. So, like I said, only nice words I heard from him.
And also, we know that a few years ago, about 5 or 6, I think, you were very close to playing for in Polish Ekstraklasa, but finally you didn't come to Poland. Did you ever think about those situation?
Well, of course, when I received the offer from Jagiellonia, I was like thinking maybe now it's time to come in the Polish competition, because a few years ago I was really close to Legia Warsaw. Everything was done, all the negotiation and everything, but something happened with their player. They had some injuries, so they needed to change their mind. So I didn't make that transfer, but on the end it's even better than I went to Genk. Even more experience over there, and now I'm here in Jagiellonia.
Of course, everyone knows that now Bojan from 2021 is more experienced than Bojan from 2015, because in this time you have already played against big teams like Athletic Bilbao, against Sassuolo, against Sampdoria, Genoa. So what can you give for Jagiellonia in the second round of current season?
But yes, if you are comparing Bojan from 2015 and Bojan now, it's I can see a really huge difference with much more experience from the Belgian competition, to change two clubs, to play in Belarus, also in the top club over there. So what I can give to Jagiellonia is what I'm having inside of me, one fighting spirit. I can give a player who is always giving his maximum for the club, for the supporters, and who is trying always to give his best for the team.
Okay, do you believe that from Jagiellonia you will have closer to your national team of Bosnia?
But yes, I also said it to one journalist that one of the reasons why I came over here, because I think national team coach will follow more players who is playing in a Polish competition and who is playing in a Belarus competition. And also I know the last coach of Jagiellonia, Peter, he is for the moment the new coach of Bosnia national team. So I hope for him will be nice to watch his former club and to see maybe the player for the national team.
Have you already speak with Mr. Petev?
No. For the moment, I still didn't speak with him, but I hope in the future I will.
Okay, do you believe that before you will be called up for the national team, Petev will come to Białystok to watch his former club and maybe the member of Bosnian national team?
Well, look, I hope that he will come again over here, that I think it will be even extra reason for him to come to Jagiellonia, to Białystok, to see his former club and to see me, how I'm playing and if I'm deserving to be part of the national team again.
What would you say to our supporters after when you signed your contract with Jagiellonia?
What I can say to them and to the all supporters of the world, of the Europe, that I hope that all of them will be on the stadium fast as possible, that this problem with the COVID will be finished fast, and then that we can enjoy the victories of my new club and our club Jagiellonia, and then that we can celebrate together.
STS Zakłady Bukmacherskie, sponsorem głównym Jagiellonii Białystok.